You are beautiful. And there isn't a man in town who wouldn't want you just the way you are. I'm sure that you could get anything you want to. Anything you put your mind to. I'm right about that, aren't I? Valene Ewing, you're gonna get yourself a man. Why's that?
Because every time she had one, she couldn't stop spinning.
Hey, where are you staying while you're in town here, Valene?
That's for me to know and you to find out.
Well, I bet it's at the Neptune.
Huh? Yeah, how do you know?
Yeah. I hear they got a lot of pretty rooms over there, Valene.
Yeah.
Are the rooms pretty?
Yeah, they're pretty. In the dark.
In the dark?
All right. I'll be right back. Mind if I join you?
Well, my wife just went to the ladies' room. She'll be right back.
Well, wives don't bother me.
No, this one will, if she finds you here.
Well, let's get right down to it. You want me to stay?
No, but I'd like to see you.
When?
I'll be taking my wife home soon. I could come by after.
Sounds good. She must be pretty stupid to let you out of her sight even for a second.
How come I haven't seen you in here before?
Because I haven't been here before.
What's your name?
Valene. What's yours?
Len. What's going on here?
She thought she knew me. She thought I looked like someone she knew.
I'm real sorry, but I was mistaken.
You sure as hell were mistaken. Try it with my husband.
I could have your husband anytime I want, sweetheart.
Oh, you think so?
I know so. Yes. Len here is man enough to handle...
Honey,
now, don't let her me!
No!
Shift, little tramp. I've seen you work on every man in this place. But my husband is out of bounds. You got that? Nobody's gonna rip my marriage. If I ever see you around here again, I'm gonna break your arm. Now get the hell out of here! Get lost!